Excuse me, Headmaster. Pwede po ba ako magsalita?
Go ahead, Miss Del Valle.
Max, what are you doing?
Kung si El po na-expel dahil dun sa ginawa niya, at si Deib din po may expel dahil dun sa ginawa niya, ako din po ba kailangan ma-expel? I reviewed the student code of conduct and I should be expelled too. Because on my first day here in Benison, I committed an act of violence against Deib. Sinapak ko siya. And wala siyang ginawa sa akin to merit that behavior. So shouldn't I be expelled too? Hindi ko po nagustuhan yung ginawa sa akin ni Elle. She wanted to scare me dahil galit siya sa akin noon. Pero si Amy and Choco po ang nag-isip para gamitan ako ng bat. My sister Elle did not know until much later that Amy and Choco hurt me. And sinubukan nilang pagtakpan yun. She had no intentions of physically hurting me. Nor attacking me. That's why I don't think Elle deserves the expulsion. What I'm saying is, yes, there should be consequences for Deib, even for Elle, and even for me. There will be no true forgiveness or correction kung sorry lang, tapos yun na yun. But let's not just look at the bad things people do. How about yung mga ginawa nila para magbago sila? At para hindi maulit yung mga pagkakamali nila?
Ever since our anti-bullying project, ever since Deib's public apology, people here in Benison changed. Bullying stopped. People have stopped seeing bullying as cool. People have stopped being afraid.
Nung isang araw, people were not afraid to tell Deib na hindi na nila sinusuportahan si Deib dahil hindi na sila takot sa kanya.
And he did not get mad. He understood them and respected their decision. Kung ipagpapatuloy pa rin po ni Deib yung pambubuli niya, then I understand why he needs to be expelled. But Deib changed and continues to change. I can say the same for my sister, Elle. And I'd like to believe that I'm changing for the better too.
So please,
please allow Deib and Elle to stay here in school. Their transformation is evidence of the power of kindness and friendship na kung bubuksan lang natin yung puso natin, we can actually learn from each other and help each other become better people. And isn't that what school is all about?